fan. Welcome back to the Simulai of ANA family. Today, July 17th, we have some different variety. Fig Riven, Priva. Let me take you into it. Let's go. Let's go. This is my persimmon. I had one fig tree on the front yard to have, and I mid label it, and I think this YOLO bypass, maybe YOLO bypass. If I'm wrong, if whoever know this variety, please let me know, give me a comment on the bottom. I missed the label. And here the leaves. So productive. Only 2 year tree. They grow pretty good. It's in the ground, but not in the ground. It's in the pot. In the ground. Right here, and we get some rain last night, so I hope it didn't ruin the fruit. No sap, but I get pretty open, but in the back. Let me take you through the back. We get some more texture, Everbearing, some more man crop, Bryson. And this time, I let it wait a lot longer to help it take a lot better this time. But last night, you get some rain, so it helped the fruit. Not gonna be rooting. Got a lot of fruit tree in the pot. Get some bread over here too. You gotta take your toothpick. I got big Colombian figs on the ground. It grow like crazy. Pretty big, only 2 years. Okay, we moved to this house almost 2 years, so. And I put on the ground about a year or so, and it grows so much, it grows so big. And I hope we get some fruit this year. I hope it's a pretty good variety. I hope Olympian pretty good, so we can wait to get ripe. There you go, we go back. Big content area. We get one long yow. Gets well up pretty good. And it ain't ripened yet. We're gonna wait a couple more days. And here we back to Texas Everbearing. Get some ripen right here. Let peaks dig in and cut it open. Take a look inside. Takes the feet. Got this one way more ripe.
Yeah.
This one is really soft. Okay, go back. Here I get another different variety of aluminum. Did I get this from my low, I think, but it's different with the one I had on the ground. But this one we take this last year, and it's really good. It's so tasty. So we can't wait for this one ripen and the other one on the ground ripen, and we can compare how the difference. Is that aluminum? Anybody know it's not aluminum, but somebody put the tag name on wrong, and I think aluminum and everybody. And this variety is kind of more like grout. But the the other one I put on the ground, the variety get longer, not grout. So I don't know if anybody know about the variety it is and the other one. Give me a comment. Okay, let's go inside and cut the big oven and keep your take. Okay, we are inside. Get ready, put on scale and cut it open. Keep your take. Alright. I told you about this YOLO by bed. The eye open to bed. And this kind of variety, when I get water, you feed my water. It's raining. And it's sucking water up really bad and it's lit. So, let's see how much it's worth. 52 gam. Pretty good side fig. Okay, on takes it every bear. And this scale big one. This one's 17. And this second big one. That's 11. And the smaller one. 18. 11. Okay. Alright, then cut them up. Cut it open. See how the inside look like. Yellow backpack. Pretty soft. And the inside look like jammy. Maybe no good. Okay. Cut it up. And taste the feet. You two can take the feet first. Okay. Give us a tape.
It's a little sweet, but a lot of water.
Yeah, I tell you. So when it get rainy, it's stuck a lot of water.
Guess maybe 3 out of 10.
So you take a lot more than like mellow. Okay. behind it. Oh. You pet it.
And the sweetness is like one.
Yeah, no sweetie though. You're this sweet.
Chimang wada.
Okay.
Hong Kong.
See how it looks this time.
Cho một điểm.
Cái này là cái theo cục. Yeah, it's fine. Look okay. It's been waiting a lot of days, but it's waiting that night, so it's red, right?
Maybe a 4, and the sweetness is like 5.
Okay.
Ngọt hơn, ngon hơn.
It's variety, it tastes a little better. Even when it's raining. Maybe cut that too much.
Này của mẹ nha. Cái ngọt là của mẹ.
It's fun. Pretty bright. And it looks pretty. Jimmy. So I hope you all take it. Alright, you better take it.
It's still 4, but the sweetness is like maybe 6 or 7.
But sweeter.
Mmm.
Say mama likes sweet. Okay.
Very squeezed.
So that's good.
It's my turn.
No.
So cut the last one. I hope. This one really sucked, so I hope it ain't go bad. No, I don't think it's bad, but it looks very jammy.
Good. This man.
Cut the pulp off.
Not too sour.
It's variety.
Mẹ không cut được.
It's so soft.
It looks very gooey.
Okay, so
not bad.
So are this mine and this for you?
Okay,
guys, thank you.
No.
I see you next video.
Bye.
If you like the video, give it a like, subscribe, share. Thank you and bye bye.